Star Azores, they break away from the barrier from the 6-foot long mark for the premier event of the afternoon. Almost a level start by All the Runners. No speed for Chakit, who settles last, whereas Blissful on the outside takes the charge towards the fence. Amira, they followed then by Different, and on the outside is Palomar between the runners. NRA Magic followed by the short price favorite House of Diamonds. They followed then by Second in Demand. Tomorrow's Dreams, as they cross the 800 meter mark, followed by on the outside is Mind Reader, and towards the fence is Rapid Fire. Back to the leader now, and it's Blissful showing the way, crossing the 600 meter mark to Amira, who is in always in pursuit, followed by NRI Magic. Close to the fence is Different, on the outside Palomar, deeper out is Tomorrow's Dreams. Between the runners comes House of Diamonds. Inside the last 2 furlongs now, Blissful extending well to the leader for about 2.5 from Different. Chakit warming up well on the outside, so too is House of Diamonds, as Chakit tackles the leader and bursts into the lead by about a length and a half to two in front of House of Diamond, bridging the gap. So too is Tomorrow's Dreams, followed by Different, but inside the last 100 now, and Chakit drawing clear by about 3 to the good of House of Diamonds, followed by Blissful, Tomorrow's Dreams. They followed then by Rapid Fire, then came Mind Reader, followed by Amira, Different. They followed then by NRA Magic, and pulling a blast is Palomar.
Colonel S.B. Nair, Steward Hyderabad Race Club, will now present the Kasu Brahmananda Reddy Memorial Cup, won by Chakit, owned by Mr. Syed Moyuddin Mufid. Trained by S. Srikant. Ridden by Anil.